my monitors. I would love that. This guy right here is a sexy bitch. Look at him. You want to talk to people? So, Chris, our amazing guest vocalist, is in a band called Soulicide. They're very good. Their drummer is not as good looking as I am, but they're still very good. So thank you, Chris. Check out Soulicide. And they're almost as good looking drummer as me. What? Our brother John Hatchett over here on bass is filling in tonight. Much love and respect to him. Eldad. I mean, fuck him, he used to be in the band, and then he quit, he got kicked out of it. He couldn't take my beauty, so he's like, I'm out of here. Eldad is sitting in with us tonight. Also, it should be noted, in 2 weeks, May 13th, Made of Metal will be here with this drummer and that keyboard player. So if you like Whitesnake, we're doing a whole night of Whitesnake. So come out and see us. I mean, thanks for hanging out with us. It's like kind of a different night for us. It's a free-for-all, grab bag, bullshit. You're just lucky I didn't do a drum solo. So, without further ado, someone's got to intro this song because I can't sing. You can intro the song? I love you too. Fuck Howie and Ken, where are they? For having a gig with their other band across the street.
You ready to start this song?
But I love you guys.
You ready?
No, we're not ready yet. I just wanted to make one thing clear. My brother, Soulicide, is a great band. Their drummer is not as good looking as him, but he is not as good looking as I am either. Oh, we don't give a shit, we're kidding.
Step inside, follow these ways, you make me pay. Hey, let's fuck your shit up.
he comes showing off over there. Give me a trumpet! With a little bit of this.
Much if we brought you here on your birthday, but happy birthday. Thank you. Thanks everybody, we love you.
Hey, thank you.
Thank you, Dean.
I hate everybody. But I'm just kidding. Someone-